On January 20th, 1953, we saw a need, and we filled it by creating Mississippi's first television station. But we didn't stop there. We were the first to bring you the news, the first to get you answers on how to build a better Mississippi, a better home. For the past 60 years, we've kept watch over that home, and we'll be right here for the next 60. We're WJTV News Channel 12, proud to be first in Mississippi.